rubbery arms and the doughiness in this area. Yep.
All right, already, we've been through this. Are you gonna teach me how to get revenge on my attacker or what?
Whoa-ho-ho! Karate ain't for revenge. It's a delicate art that helps you protect yourself. Squidward tentacles. I told you at the beginning that karate ain't for revenge.
This guy's been karate'd.
After all I said about never using karate for revenge? Congratulations, Plankton! But remember, this technique is to be used strictly for self-defense.
Oh, of course, Sensei Sandy. Wink. Bye-bye!
Sandy,